Walt Disney Home Video, a world of magic that can be yours to treasure for a lifetime. It's here, the most successful animated film of all time, winner of 2 Oscars, Walt Disney's classic, The Little Mermaid. It's the story of Ariel, the rebellious teenage mermaid.
Ariel needs constant supervision.
Teenager.
Who's discovered another world she can't resist.
He's very handsome, isn't he?
I don't know, he looks kind of hairy and slobbery to me.
Experience the magic, the music, the wonder, and the adventure again and again. Make The Little Mermaid a part of your world.
I wouldn't miss it.
Walt Disney's The Little Mermaid, available for a limited time only. You'll love Disney's Song of the South with its Academy Award-winning music.
Zip-a-dee-doo-da, zip-a-dee-ay.
The charming and irresistible fables, as told by Uncle Remus, make this a memorable and beloved Disney film. Join Chip and Dale in another wild ride when 3 men and a birdie take flight in the newest volume of Rescue Rangers. The whole gang's back. And no Disney library would be complete without Jailhouse Duck, the newest volume of DuckTales. Now, introducing on video. They sing, they dance, they dive and swoop. Join the characters from Disney's classic, The Jungle Book. In their first 2 high-flying volumes of Tailspin. Also for the first time, it's those lovable, mischievous characters.
Wow! Gummy Bear!
That's right. They'll win your heart with each new adventure, Gummy Bears. Then get whisked away.
Oh, yeah!
With everyone's favorite bear, Winnie the Pooh. A.A. Milne's warm and wonderful tales are brought to life as only Disney can with the Winnie the Pooh mini classics. The whole family will enjoy the newest edition of sing-along songs.
Everybody's got a laughing place to go.
And you'll find your laughing place as you sing along with Walt Disney's sing-along songs, I Love to Laugh.
Loud and long and clear.
Is everybody ready?
To sing along!
With Disney songs!
A Disney sing-along!
Now you at home can sing along with your favorite Disney song. We will play every note so you can sing along.
Join right in, sing along with your favorite Disney song. Once you've heard every word, you'll want to sing along.
But I don't know all the songs.
We'll make sure you can't go wrong.
Sing along, one and all, follow the bouncing ball.
You'll find out before you're done. Music's fun for everyone.
Join right in, sing along with Disney sing-along song.
And now our host, Professor Ludwig von Drake.
101, 102, 103, 104.
Oh, hello there. Good to see you. Huh? Excuse me.
Well, 106, I gotta remember that. I never got that high before with it. All right, today I've collected for you some of the silliest songs you ever heard. They're guaranteed to turn your frown upside down into a smile, because we all love to laugh and we all love to sing, and now we're gonna do both.
Oh, Uncle Albert.
Oh, bless me, bless my soul. It's Mary Poppins. I'm delighted to see you, Mary.
Uncle Albert, you promised.
Oh, I know, but I tried, really.
Jane, don't you dare. You'll only make him worse. It's really quite serious.
Yes, whatever you do, keep a straight face. Last time it took us 3 days to get him down.
I love to laugh loud and long and clear. I love to laugh. It's getting worse every year. The more I laugh, the more I fill with glee.
You're no help at all.
The more the glee, the more I'm a merrier me. It's embarrassing. The more I'm a merrier me.
Some people laugh through their noses, sounding something like this. Dreadful. Some people laugh through their teeth, goodness sakes, hissing and fizzing like snakes. Not at all attractive to my way of thinking.
Some laugh too fast. Some only blast. Others, they twitter like birds.
You know, you're as bad as he is.
Then there's a kind what can't make up their mind. When things strike me as funny, I can't hide it inside and squeak. As the squeaklers do. I got to let go with a ho. And I
how nice. I was hoping you'd turn up. We all would have such a jolly time.
We love to laugh loud and long and clear. We love to laugh so everybody can hear. The more you laugh.
Whoops, don't you two start. Come back down here.
The more the glee. The more we're a merry.
Children, okay. Make yourselves comfortable.
Isn't that right? Pull up a chair.
Oh, pull up.
Now, here's a place that you can go that will make you happy. It's called a laughing place, and everybody has one, even if you don't know it. Now, what's the best way to find your laughing place? Well, you're gonna have to follow these directions here exactly and precisely, without getting lost or going in circles. Because if you go in circles, then you get dizzy, and then... Hey, wait, do they get it? The lights, who turned out the lights? You see, I found my laughing place, and here's a song to help you find yours.
Everybody's got a laughing place, a laughing place. Don't go out, ain't no problem. Turn it upside down, and you got yours, I don't go home. Everybody's got a laughing place, a laughing place. Don't go out, ain't no problem. Turn it upside down.
Boy, am I in luck. I think about my laughing place. Yeah. Everybody's got a laughing place. A laughing place to go. Take a frown, turn it upside down, and you'll find your side of a ho. Boy, am I in luck.
I think about that laughing place. Hey, yuck.
Everybody's got a laughing place, a laughing place to go. Take a frown, turn upside down, and you'll find yours, I know.
Where was I? Oh, yeah. I've been getting all these letters asking for this next song. This one's from Happy, this one's from Sleepy, this one's from Dopey, this one's from Snow White. Snow White! It's those cookie dwarves again. They love to laugh. Their silly song can even make washing fun.
Come on now, man.
Oh, hard to you, Scrub.
Well, first I'll shrink.
Can you get in the tub?
You have to wash where it doesn't show.
No, 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 don't get excited. Here we go. Step up to the tub. Take no disgrace. Just pull up your sleeves and get them in place. Then scoop up the water and rub it on your face and go... Pick up the soap. Now don't try to bluff. Work up a lather. And when you got enough, get your hands full of water. You snort and you snuff and go. You douse and suss. Rub and scrub. You sputter and splash all over the tub. You may be cold and wet when you're done, but you gotta admit it's good clean fun. So splash all you like. Tain't any trick. As soon as you're through, you'll feel mighty slick.
Bunch of old nanny goats. You make me sick going.
A fine bunch of water lilies you turned out to be. I'd like to see anybody make me wash if it isn't water.
Get the soap!
Now scrub good and hard. It can't be denied that he'll look mighty cute as soon as he's dry.
That is good, that is soul, that is good, that is high, come on.
Ain't he sweet?
Smells like a petunia.
She sure is cute.
You'll pay dearly for this.
Supper!
Supper!
Food! Hooray!
This next song uses the longest word in the English language. I laugh every time I sing it. Anti-disestablishmentarianism? This isn't the right word. My word is much longer. And it's easier to sing.
It's supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Because I was afraid to speak when I was just a lad. My father gave me nails a tweet and told me I was bad. But then one day I learned a word to say we ain't a nose.
The biggest word you ever heard. And this is how it goes. Oh, supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound
precocious. He traveled all around the world and everywhere he went, he'd use his word and all would say, there goes a clever gent.
When Dukes and Martha Rogers pass a time of day with me, I say me special word and then we off to tea.
You know, you can say it backwards, which is docious alley expiastic fragicali rufus, but that's going a bit too far, don't you think?
Indubitably.
So when the cat has got your tongue, there's no need for dismay. Just summon up this word, and then you've got a lot to say. But better use it carefully, or it can change your life.
For example?
Yes?
One night I said it to me girl, and now me girl's me wife. Wow, and a lovely thing she is too.
She's
supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
you did very well with that long, silly word. Nice work. But then a silly song doesn't have to have long, fancy, or complicated words to make it fun to sing. As a matter of fact, sometimes you only have to have something as simple as a quack. This next song just drives me quackers. It's about that wacky nephew of mine, Donald Duck, and his girl Daisy. They really quack me up. Ha 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 ha, quack me up.
Wah, 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 Donald Duck, he's my little pal. Wah, 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 Donald Duck, Daisy is his gal. Wah, 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 Donald Duck, in his sailor suit. Wah, 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 Donald Duck, gee, I think he's cute. I like the way he waddles, and I like to hear him talk. And when somebody makes him mad, wah, 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 oh, he can squawk. Wah, 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 Donald Duck, cocky as can be. Wah, 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 Donald Duck, here's what he taught me. When someone knocks you down, get right up again. Show some luck like Donald Duck.
Quack, 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 quack. Quack, 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 Donald Duck, he's my little pal. Quack, 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 Donald Duck, Daisy is his gal. Quack, 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 Donald Duck, in his sailor suit. Quack, 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 Donald Duck, gee, I think he's cute. I like the way he waddles, and I like to hear him talk. And when somebody makes him mad, quack, 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 how he can squawk. Quack, 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 Donald Duck, cocky as can be. Quack, 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 Donald Duck, here's what he taught me. When someone knocks you down,
get right up again.
Show some front like Donald Duck.
I've gone out on a limb to show you the laughing place of Robin Hood and his merry men. By the way, you want to know why they're called merry men? That's because they love to laugh.
Robin Hood and Little John walking through the forest, laughing back and forth at what the other has to say. Reminiscing this and that and having such a good time. Oodle-lolly, oodle-lolly, golly, what a day. Never ever thinking there was danger in the water they were drinking, they just guzzled it down. Never dreaming that a scheming sheriff and his posse was watching them and gathering around. Robin Hood and Little John running through the forest, jumping fences, dodging trees, and trying to get away. Contemplating nothing but escaping, finally making it. Oodle-lolly, oodle-lolly, golly, what a day. Robin Hood and Little John walking through the forest, laughing back and forth at what the other has to say. Reminiscing this and that and having such a good time. Oodle-lolly, oodle-lolly, golly, what a day. Never ever thinking there was danger in the water they were drinking, they just guzzled it down. Never dreaming that a scheming sheriff and his posse was watching them and gathering around. Robin Hood and Little John running through the forest, jumping fences, dodging trees, and trying to get away. Contemplating nothing but escaping, finally making it. Oodle-lolly, oodle-lolly, golly, what a day. Oodle-lolly, oodle-lolly, golly, what a day.
Look at that! There's those little piggies. Of course, pigs living by the woods have to be careful. Ooh! You know, their silly song always makes me laugh. But they should be looking out for the big bad wolf.
You can make me sore. I'll be safe and you'll be sorry when the wolf comes to your door.
Who's afraid of the big bad wolf? Big bad wolf, big bad wolf. Who's afraid of the big bad wolf? Who's afraid of the big bad wolf? Big bad wolf, big bad wolf. Who's afraid of the big bad wolf?
I'll punch him in the nose.
I'll tie him in a knot.
I'll kick him in the chin.
We'll put him on the spot.
Who's afraid of the big bad wolf? Big bad wolf, big bad wolf. Who's afraid of the big bad wolf?
See, I told you what would happen when that big wolf came around. Only bricks and stones are wolf-proof. Now, at last, you're safe and sound.
Who's afraid of the big bad wolf? Big bad wolf, big bad wolf. Who's afraid of the big bad wolf?
Those piggies got a friend who's bouncy, flouncy, and trouncy. You know who he is, so let's go meet him.
Glad to meet you. Name Tigger. T-I-double-G-R. That spells Tigger. The wonderful thing about Tiggers is Tigger the wonderful thing. The top's a minute of rubber. The bottom's a minute of spring. The bouncy, trouncy, flouncy, pouncy, fun, 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 fun. But the most wonderful thing about Tiggers is I'm the only one. The wonderful thing about Tiggers is Tiggers are wonderful chaps. They're loaded with vim and with vinegar. They love to leap in your lap. They jump. Bumpy, clumpy, thumpy, fun, 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 fun. But the most wonderful things about Tigger is that I'm the only one. Tiggers are cuddly fellas. Tiggers are awfully sweet. Everyone else is jealous, and that's why I repeat. Oh, the wonderful thing about Tiggers is Tiggers are wonderful things. The tops are made of the rubber. The bottoms are made of the spring. The bouncy, trouncy, flouncy, pouncy, fun, 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 fun. But the most wonderful things about Tiggers is that I'm the only one. Cheerio! Tiggers are cuddly fellas, Tiggers are awfully sweet. Everyone else is jealous, and that's why I repeat. Oh, the wonderful things about Tiggers is Tiggers are wonderful things. The tops are made of the rubber, the bottoms are made of the spring. The bouncy, trouncy, flouncy, pouncy, fun, 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 fun. But the most wonderful things about Tiggers is I'm the only one. I'm the only one.
You might think that elephants are serious creatures, but confidentially. They laugh so hard, don't let them watch TV in your living room. Elephants is supposed to watch television from outside. What am I saying? The subject is... What was I talking about? Oh, yes, pink elephants. Those is pachyderms of a different color.
Look out! Look out! Pink elephants on parade, here they come, hippity-hoppity. They're here, and there, pink elephants everywhere. Look out, look out, they're walking around the bed, on their head, clippity-hoppity. Parade, in parade, pink elephants on parade.
What'll I do? What'll I do? What an unusual view!
I can stand the sight of worms and look at microscopic germs, but technicolor pachyderms is really too much for me.
I am not the type to faint when things are odd or things are quaint, but seeing things you know that ain't can certainly give you an awful fright. What a sight!
Chase them away! Chase them away! I'm afraid, need your aid, big elephants on parade!
When you're blue, here's what you do. I'm going to show you how to find your own laughing place. It's very easy. To start, you just close your eyes and imagine your happiest thoughts. And before long, poof, you're off on a jolly holiday.
I did a glorious die, right as a morning in my. I feel like I could fly.
Now, Bert, none of your larking about.
Have you ever seen the grass so green or a bluer sky? Oh, it's a jolly holiday with Mary. Mary makes your odds so light.
You haven't changed a bit, have you?
When the die is gray and ordinary, Mary makes the sun shine bright.
Oh, honestly.
Oh, happiness is blooming all around her. The daffodils are smiling at the dove.
when Mary holds your hand, you feel so grand. Your heart starts beating like a big brass band.
You are lightheaded.
It's a jolly holiday with Mary. No wonder that it's Mary that we love.
Oh, it's a jolly holiday with Mary.
Mary makes your heart so light.
When the day is gray and ordinary,
Mary makes the sunshine bright.
Oh, happiness is blooming all around her.
The daffodils are smiling at the dove.
When Mary holds your hand, you feel so grand. Your heart starts beating like a big brass band. It's a jolly holiday with Mary. No wonder that it's Mary that we love.
Oh, it's a jolly holiday with you, Bert. Gentlemen like you are few.
I'll vanish and breed, that's me.
Though you're just a diamond in the rough, Bert, underneath your blood is blue.
Common knowledge.
You'd never think of pressing your advantage. Forbearance is the hallmark of your creed.
True.
A lady needn't fear when you are near. Your sweet gentility is crystal clear. Oh, it's a jolly holiday with you, Bert. A jolly, jolly holiday with you. Now then, what'd be nice? We'll start with raspberry ice, and then some cakes and tea.
Order what you will.
There'll be no bill.
It's complimentary.
You're very kind.
Anything for you, Mary Poppins.
You're our favorite person.
Right you are. It's true that Mavis and Sybil have ways that are winning, and Prudence and Gwendolyn set your spinning. Phoebe delightful, Maud is disarming.
Janice?
Felicia?
Lydia?
Charming. Cynthia's dashing, Vivian sweet, Stephanie smashing, Priscilla a treat.
Veronica?
Millicent?
Agnes?
And Jane?
Convivial company diamond again. Dorcas and Phyllis and Glynnis' sorts. I'll agree with three jolly good sports, but cream of the crop, tip of the top, it's Mary Poppins and there we stop.
When Mary holds your hand, you feel so grand. Your heart starts beating like a big brass band. It's a jolly holiday with Mary. I wonder that it's Mary that we love. I wonder that it's Mary that we love. I wonder that it's Mary that we love.